So what is the problem with this funnel? See, we push formation way too early, unnecessarily. By doing this, we fail to deepen the relationship with the game and the ball that is vital. Therefore, the result is a model that feeds to early shining talent and monetizes on a system of assumed development. Furthermore, our current model professionalizes youth competition over objectifying wins and soccer results. Continue on with me by choosing your age group below, and together we will explore a proven system of soccer initiation appropriate to your age group, a model I have shaped and fine-tuned for over 17 years through my soccer school.